Do you want to use the internet to get in front of more customers? My name's Grant Cardone, and I've been doing that. You know I've been doing that. And the best thing is that social media is fast, and it's effective, and it's cost effective. In this video, you're going to see my friend Frank Kern share with you some tips on how you can use social media to get in front of the quality customers that are perfectly aligned with your product and your service. I hope you enjoy it.
The name of the game when it comes to selling a lot of stuff using social media, even if you hate social media, which I do. Rule number one is frequency. If we can get a message in front of people and they hear it enough, we don't even have to like necessarily have anything they can click on. So the first thing I did, and this is what I want you to do, is get a domain name that is very easy to remember. So I do that and I go out and I register the domain name Frank Kern Book. And it's December 1st and I start making arguably the worst social media videos everywhere, like ever. So I'm up there and I'm just like, I don't get, nothing's professional, it's all shot from the phone. I'm like, something, advertising is good. Go to frankkernbook.com and buy it, I think you'll like it. And it wasn't particularly better than that. The next day, we had done something like $700 in sales or whatever. And I'm like, holy crap, we made $700, who knew? So then I was like, okay, I think I'll do that some more. And then like on the second, we did like $2,000 or whatever. And again, I'm just going, hey, you know, something, content, go to frankkernbook.com, whatever. So that kept on working. And by, I don't know, give or take, I don't have the notes in front of me, let's say mid-December, it had done $50,000 in revenue. I'm like, geez, you know, that's a kind of, I mean, every $50,000 helps, as Roland Frazier would say. And there was no ad expense. So I was like, holy crap. So then I decided to start doing it a lot. Cutting to the punchline, I started the experiment on December 1st. As of February 21st, which is when I ran the numbers, I had done $790,000 in revenue from doing what I'm going to be sharing with you today. The overarching concept is something that I call intent-based branding. If you build a brand with the intention of selling stuff while you are building the brand, you can sell a lot of stuff, as evidenced by $790,000 between December 1st and last week, February 21st. It was pretty good, and you don't even have to be that good at it.
Hey, thanks so much for watching this video, and if you found it helpful and you find yourself thinking, you know, I want this person to handle my ads for me and create my campaigns for me, then we can do just that. Go to CardoneKern.com. That's CardoneKern.com. When you get there, you'll see a letter about an ad agency that I run and own with my friend and partner, Grant Cardone. If you like what you see on that website, just fill in the little form there and we'll set up a time to talk. Once again, that's CardoneKern.com. And thanks for watching. And by the way, if you know anybody who might find this content helpful or useful, please share it. Thanks so much. Take it easy.